In case you missed it, Orange County Sheriff's deputies have identified the tugboat crew member who was found dead last night near Vidor. Glenn Dupree's body was found around 5 p.m. in the 1900 block of Mansfield Ferry Road. Captain Joey Jacobs at the Sheriff's Office says they do not believe the 46-year-old died of natural causes. A justice of the peace ordered an autopsy. Testimony continues tomorrow.